I've been export manager for New Zealand Steel for approximately 6 years now, and obviously been involved with C3 for that whole time. Communication is excellent at all levels. We see it as a partnership, and the fact that they understand our needs as a company and how to handle our products. Barcode reading of the coils, which will help the accuracy of recording and things like that. They've been very open in working with us, with our systems people, and putting all that together. Over a year, we would export approximately 300,000 tonnes, and this year it will be a little over that, 315,000 tonnes. C3 handles all that tonnage for us. And we have a KPI that says that for that year, they are not allowed to damage more than 20 tonne, and they are well below that. Quite humbling to see how well the product is handled. The care and handling and looking after the cargo is probably just as important as what you'd consider to be a easily damaged one. The way I would describe them is a can-do company.